Hi everyone, my name is Janelle Sasaki and this is my last lecture. I was born on April 8th, 2001 in Long Beach, California. Growing up as a small girl with bangs, I never knew I would learn so much throughout my life. One of the reasons why I've become the person I am today is because of my parents. I am so grateful to have my amazing, loving parents in my life. They're hardworking, funny, selfless, and compassionate. They believe in me in everything I do, and they know that I am capable of achieving anything. They do everything for a reason, which is to push me to be the best I can be. No matter how many times your parents make you mad, you should always express your gratitude towards them because they do way more for you than you actually think. My parents mean the world to me, and I'm so blessed to have them in my life. The hardest part about my childhood has probably been living under the shadow of my older brother, Chad. Growing up, we never argued, but at the same time, we never worked together very well. I admire his strong work ethic, desire, and positive attitude. As a college commit hockey player, the most important thing he has taught me is that if you continue to work hard, you will achieve your ultimate dream. He inspires me to accomplish my dreams in the future. My brother has been living away from home for the past 2 years, and because of it, my love for him has grown. He influences me in so many ways, and I can't express how thankful I am to have him in my life. I cherish every moment I have with my family because I can't imagine life without them. My life wouldn't be complete without my crazy, kind, and forgiving friends. I know they will support me no matter what, and I can always rely on them to make me laugh. The friendships I've created have impacted my life because without them, I wouldn't be the same person today. I'm glad to have people to express my feelings with, and every day I look forward to making new memories and jokes with them. I'm so fortunate to have a great group of friends that care for me and accept me for who I am. Surround yourself with friends who are caring and trustworthy, but most importantly, surround yourself with people who will make you a better person. Some call them friends, I call them family. Basketball has been such a big part of my life since I was 7 years old. I love everything about it, especially making lifelong friendships. I've met some of my closest friends because of it, and competing against each other is the best part. Basketball has shown me how much I could achieve if only I believe in the people around me. The basketball court is my happy place because I learn to improve and push myself every time I step on the floor. It inspires me to do big things, and the environment gets me going. Every time I'm on the court, I get a feeling of extreme joy because I'm so fortunate to play the game with the greatest group of teammates. Always remember, Every day is a new opportunity, filled with new adventures, and a day will come when you will regret the chances you never took.
Hey guys, I don't know what blog this is, but who cares?